AVTV is a product of the AV Journalism class produced for the students of Amador Valley High School. The views expressed on the show do not represent the views of AVHS teachers, admin, or PUSD personnel.
Good morning, Dons. Today is Tuesday, August 20th, and I'm David.
And I'm Bella.
Welcome back to your second week of school. Well, Bella, it's only the second week of school, but it's already time to start thinking about the PSAT.
I know. I heard the PSAT registration begins August 5th and closes September 6th. So if anyone who is interested in taking it, better sign up soon. Once September 6th passes, students will not be able to sign up for this year's exam. Back to school night is coming up on August 29th, so let your parents know to come and meet your teachers.
Now we have our first commercial. Hey, Bella, do you know how to say hello in Hawaiian?
I think it's aloha.
That's right, and you need to know that because next week is Aloha Week.
For those of you new to Amador, Aloha Week is the week that leadership plans our first rally and an entire week of spirit activities to welcome everyone back to school.
Each day, we will have a different theme, so stay tuned to this Friday's show where we will go over the week's events and spirit days.
Attention seniors, AV Yearbook is now taking your senior ad orders. If you submit an early bird ad before August 25th, the price is only $75, and after that, prices will jump to $100. Make sure you get your ad submitted now. To order your senior ad, just visit yearbookordercenter.org and enter your code, which is 7188.
Now we have another commercial. Now it is time for our weekly sports update.
Dons, JV and varsity football has an away game versus Antioch High School this Friday, August 23rd.
Girls freshman JV and varsity volleyball have a preseason match against Campolindo starting tonight at 4 p.m. Freshmen play at 4, JV plays at 5, and varsity should be starting around 6 p.m. Well, that's all we have for today, Dons.
And remember, it's always a beautiful day here at Amador.
Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.